So what's up, guys? We just got to location for a photography shoot that I set up with a new photographer I've never worked with before. I thought it'd be cool for you guys to see like the behind the scenes aspect of what you guys see on my Instagram. Without further ado, let's get started. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Well, now I got lost. Maybe I should pull up the address to make sure we're in the right spot. Maybe we'll be in. Of course, I'm sweating already. Tips to doing the hair. Rule number one, must always have the hairspray. Shout out to R & Co. I pretty much think I got this bottle of hairspray just because I really messed with the design on the bottle, which is like universe, and it feels really good. So item number two, again, R & Co. Must always have this. That's the mousse to get it up in the first place. Number three is pretty simple. Oh, it's not in there. Oh, it's in my right hand. Number three, still in the box, still has yet to be used. So it takes a long time to get my hair in the right place, so that's why I need all three of these items. So this is my daily regimen of making my hair look the way it should. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason. Maybe. We just wrapped up the photo shoot, still in the last outfit. Be sure to go check out his other work. I'll probably put the name right here. Squat. And yeah, thank you so much. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason why.